The Federal Trade Commission now taking a closer look at TikTok. The agency is launching a probe into the social media platform for alleged violation of the Children's Online Privacy Protection Rule. There's been no official comment from TikTok, but this move comes amid a growing congressional push to possibly boot TikTok from the U.S., a bill that would force TikTok's parent company, ByteDance, to either sell the app or face a U.S. ban. That is currently in the Senate.